Hey, I'm DJ Pirolis, and today I'll show you my new electronic drum. I bought it at AliExpress. I'll put link below the video, so you could buy the same one. I tried to choose the best electronic drum at AliExpress and not the most highest price also. So I think this one's quite good. This is quite no name thing, but it's made on the same manufacturer than as all brand ones, so it's kind of the same. So this is it. We have two sticks, and this is our drum. As you could see, it's quite small, and it's light. I mean, just take a look. It's really a tiny thing, and I think you could put here even the batteries, I suppose so. But we do not need them because we got also cords, and we put it to our plug. Let's do it. Also, this drum got pedals, two pedals, so it's quite a professional thing, you see. It's not just a toy. Let's plug in. Foot pedal. So guys, I put this drum and plug it in to my computer, Adobe Audition. I have it not via USB, but via Lightning cable, and it sounds pretty good. Let me just show you how it sounds at first. Let's start testing. So we have also, we have two pedals. You could see them down below. One is make tick tick, and it's also this pedal make sound like holding sound, holding hit hats. Yeah, it's influence. This pedal influence only this thing. Another pedal is just a kick. As you could hear, a sound of this pedal pretty loud. Yeah, these pedals, they are quite loud, but if you recording sound into your computer, you wouldn't hear it at your record, so it's totally alright. So guys, as you see, it's I am not an expert in drumming, but I managed to make some sounds, and this is very good thing for a beginner. So if you want to learn playing drums, if you didn't try drums previously, this is very good thing to buy it and to try it at home, because you won't make your neighbors mad, because you could use it in your headphones, so it's very nice. Without headphones, this drum sounds like this. Let me show you. Yeah, just take a look. You have come here. You have volume, so you could make it less loud. Yeah, this is the minimum. So without headphones, not the maximum, because I we live in with a lot of neighbors around, so I won't make I don't want to make it very loud, but you see it sounds, and it's possible to learn to play just simple drums, simple kits, simple samples, and this sounds pretty good. I'll say I like it, and it's just perfect thing for new drummer. And if you would feel one day that it's what you want to do in your life, so you would be your main hobby, you could buy something which cost more. But this is certainly a good thing. And also you could play it like this. There are different ways. Yeah, you should, it's like synthesizer. You have different these buttons give you different styles. So you could play this thing without this sticks even, and it sounds fun. So guys, I could totally recommend this drum kit. I like it. It's perfect thing for my new year. My new year present. So guys, this is it. Again, you could find link below this video in description for this beautiful drum kit. Hope to see your comments. How do you like it? And yeah, subscribe to my channel to see more interesting videos. I'm DJ Pirolis. Bye bye.